I will give you some technical and interpretive advice on the prelude number 5, which was dedicated to me by my dear friend and great musician, João Luiz. We also have the use of counterpoint, that is, simultaneous melodies.
El compás 8, por ejemplo, la melodía principal está en la voz superior. A melodía principal está na voz superior e se sobrepõe.